Samuel is a value for this place.
He's one of those teachers who will go all out.
So he's a go-getter.
My name is Samuel Mputi. I'm an educator at Godsfeet Secondary School in a town in Eastern Free State, Polru. I've been a teacher for 11 years now. The community of here are very poor. Most of the families are depending on social grants from the government.
They are those learners, when you look at them, you can see that they're hungry, they have got nothing. He will make everything in his power to assist that learner.
I work with a non-governmental organization here who are alliancing with our school. We collect clothes. I have a clothes bank here at school. Then we meet every Thursday that we distribute those clothes to vulnerable families.
We are living in a rural settlement. Then there is no jobs, there is no factories. Mr. Mputi put his hands to that and he's helping.
When I go around the location, I realize that when I was talking to a lot of cranes, they were all staying by themselves. When I came back to school, I talked to my learner. What if we adopt a crane or a cranepa? The support that I got from my learners were amazing. We go to a particular house of crane or a cranepa and we help with the cleaning of the yard and cleaning of the house.
It is a good thing to help the elder people because maybe one day it will be me. It will be someone to help me.
I
want to instill a sense of Ubuntu into learners. We need to instill this kind of attitude and values because they are the ones who are going to carry on with the future of this country.
These are South African heroes.